And we've got action from division rivals coming right up. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Yeah, cheers, guys. Great to be here. I think it's important that both teams are focused from the off, though, and they start quickly. But I'd love to see some goals. Hopefully, I've not just cursed it.
This is today's Flyboys team. Marc-Andre ter Stegen is in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andy Robertson in the fullback positions. And they're playing with just one up front. This is how the visitors start the game.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-1-3 formation. It does look balanced defensively with the two holding midfielders protecting the back line. And then when they attack, they should have at least four players with the number 10 joining the three forwards.
Chiesa. That's not a bad looking ball. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Federico Chiesa. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. What a chance! And it's not far away. It deserved a goal.
It did, and he makes it look so easy, and it's not. It's a great technique. Catches it nice, but it just can't...
Now, this has to be. The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0.
Well, here's the replay. And just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy. And then through on goal, Musiala goes for power. He gets his body position just right and fires it past the goalkeeper.
Possession again with the Flyboys now. Guti. Good tackle results in a throw-in.
Guti.
This could be dangerous. Picked out nicely. Crucial defending. And the corner is fired in. That is worth... What a chance here!
Siktir git be abi.
Jonathan Klaus. David Neres. Now, can he get the crossing? Looks the right ball. And the attack is over. Good defending. Neres. And Issa. David Neres. Neres. Players waiting in the center. Guti. They're just looking now for that final pass through. That's a nice cutback. Oh, he caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target. Getting a bit scrappy. Hold on to the ball is the coach's shout. A move of real promise this from the Flyboys. And delivered into the middle. Oh, brilliantly kept out. But look here, the game stops. It was offside anyway, but let's take nothing away from the save. That's where it ends, with possession lost. Robertson. Chiesa.
Ya abicim, nasıl son top o kadar kötü gidebilir ya?
opportunity is thwarted by the offside flag. Working hard to win it back there. Mateos Rice. Into the area it goes. And it maybe just drifted a bit offline because it's the keeper's ball. A really good interception to take the ball. That's out of play. And they'll have a goal kick now. Good work to recover possession. Promising looking ball. Jamal Musiala. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Well, that's how to win it. This has to be. Chiesa. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. David Neres. Oh, that's been won really smartly. That's across the line, it'll be a throw. And that whistle brings the first half to a close. And so the second half kicks off. Robertson. Robin Koch. Andy Robertson. Musiala. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Anguissa. Guti. Looking to put the cross in.
Yes. It.
Penalty. But it's only going to be a penalty. No yellow card.
Yeah, usually you'd expect a card for that.
And he's and
the corner is fired in. Only half the job done there. What a terrific effort. That would have been special.
And he watches the ball all the way, connects with it perfectly. He just can't find the accuracy. It's a great effort, though.
Chance to deliver into the box. And the flag's gone
offside.
Well, you've
got to be aware and alive inside the box. Always keep moving. And he's just got caught ball watching.
Koch. Played to Xhaka. Garcia. Well, he's made his mark on the game, proving particularly hard to play against. He's causing problems.
Yeah, that's been a good half for him. Clinical with his finish, but he's maintained an intensity to his performance. He'll be looking to keep that going in the second half.
Switched on and ready to intercept there. Decent-looking attack, this. Reduce the deficit. It's in, and this game isn't lost or won just yet. So it's 2-1 as the game restarts. Advantage played, no free kick. real promise developing. What a chance!
Ya siktir git lan!
Strike. A superb volley.
Well, what a finish that is. He connects so sweetly. The keeper can only watch it go past him. It's a brilliant goal.
And the game kicks off again with the score 2-2 now. Tchouaméni. Antoine Griezmann. Aleix Garcia. Robin Koch. Now Tchouaméni. Working hard to win it back there. Well, certainly wasn't a clean tackle. Might go in the book here. Klaus. And that's been ruled as offside. Tchouaméni. Andy Robertson. Now it needs a good ball in. But it doesn't get far. Chance to go ahead.
Good on guard, yeah.
Lead. Well, off the bench and onto the score sheet. What a way to make an impact.
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space and then it's so composed.
Guti. Retain possession. That will keep the attack moving nicely.
Yeah.
Guti. Shankov. Now with Guti. Viktor Shankov. Options available in the middle. Garcia. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Finds himself with space now. Guti. Anguissa. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Now, can he get the cross in? And the keeper has it to avert the danger. Not one to go, but there could be something happening for them now.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. It's been such a close game, really competitive, and the fans are just desperate to get them over the line now.
Ah, siktir be.
The effort would have been in vain.
Kaldı mı oyuncu değişikliği hakkımız? Var, çok iyi. Stoperleri değiştirelim birine.
Thank you. Lukashenko. Nicely sets it up. Good score here.
Yapma be oğlum.
Will that prove costly?
What an opportunity that was. So late on in the game as well. He's got to take that.
Oh, a drop in focus and a cheap throw in conceded. Looks a good ball.
Great
work from the keeper to avert the danger.
You watch the.
Disappointing result, whichever way you slice it. Sue, your thoughts on that performance?
Yeah, it was a real below par performance from them. They never really got going, did they?